Hi, my name is Andy Rogers and I just graduated in 2011 with a degree in biochemistry and a minor in theater, which sounds kind of weird, but it allowed me to create my big idea, which is to combine science and theater by creating a musical called Andy and the Beats, which focuses on type 1 diabetes. I'm a type 1 diabetic myself, and I know a lot of kids in the area who are type 1 as well, and we needed a platform to stand on and tell the community what type 1 diabetes is, the social implications as well as the physical implications. So last year we produced it here at UT with the biochemistry department and the theater department as a student project and raised money for the Juvenile Diabetes Research Foundation with original music and songs and dances. We had a great time and the project went off really well. So it's going to be Andy and the Beats Part 2 this June. We're developing orchestrations for it, expanding the scenes, adding new songs and new characters, and it's going to be another special experience and a different experience if you saw it last year. We're also turning Andy and the Beats into a children's book with the artist who created the cover art for last year's work. And it's gonna even reach a larger target audience and try to reach those kids who don't understand what type 1 diabetes is. And for those kids who have it, it gives them another chance to really relate and share their stories.